Okay, let me go see if I can go talk him.
Brim wimped out and accepted NCR.
Oh, you
rule.
Shut up. I even did that.
What do you want now?
I found the location of the radiation suits.
Tell you what. Bring us those suits and you can come with us while we loot the town. You can keep a share.
I'd better get a bigger share for this.
Alright, fine. But you gotta bring us...
Alright, okay, I'll be back.
Just go.
People will do anything to feel safe.
They're apparently by Nipton. Oh, it's a quest. See? Oh, I love... See, this is the nice thing about my Nip-Pip-Boy. Alright, so let's go do the quest. Wheel of Fortune. Speak with somebody in Nipton about the missing radiation suits. Nipton's destroyed. Okay. First of all, successfully sneaking will not impact your reputation. Nope. Loading the game. Yeah, it's probably at E3. You know, I think they showed it right after Usher finished dancing. Yep, there we go. And they get, oh, I beat the game! Yay! Beat the little game of loading.
And eat this.
Fire. I could use that. That's actually a holdout weapon, if I remember correctly. Next round. Alright. So apparently we're supposed to talk to somebody. Now... in here? Oh, that's why he stays in here, huh?
What is it this time?
Do you know anything about some NCR supplies?
I saw some Legion assholes carrying crates to a cave north of here. May have been NCR shit. I don't fucking know.
Why are you still here?
I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck prize for second place was I got to...
I could spare some medics.
Then you're a fucking...
Five doses.
Five doses? Nice. A fella could put himself out of his misery with five doses.
And you get karma for it. Alright, I need to get going.
Bye.
So, apparently that's why he stays here. So, apparently it is to the north of here. Is it anywhere I know of? No, it's hidden supply cave. How descriptive. And it's just up the road here. Alright, cool. Wonder if it's possible. I doubt it. Nope, you probably can't. Now, I think it'd be kind of weird to bring Boone in here, like, to the whole Nipkin thing. Because it'd be like, I wonder if he'd have anything to say about it. Cause there's certain your companions are a lot better than they are in Fallout 3. The companions are actually scripted to say stuff when you do go to certain places. So let's actually check my local map. See if I can get there from here. Yeah, I can. Let's try and see if I can go by the railroad. Cause if not, I can just go by Novak and go south from there. Luckily, this is in, like, GTA, where there's... Oh, God, I thought it crashed. Meanwhile, it's a paranoid save. So I'm getting paranoid. Alright, let's roll. Might be a couple mods I didn't know I added in here. the way, because they just didn't have ESP. So I was looking at the files. Whenever you mod New Vegas, it goes off of files. This is random Brocklar, so I'm going to take advantage of this. As you all know, Brock Flowers are one of the ingredients to stim packs. And I'm feeling that it's a good thing. I'm going to actually end the recording here just in case, actually.